This is the first public beta of OS 10.10.10. I'm running in a Dell Inspiron 14, and everything is running very nice, working perfectly. Just like a real Mac. There are plenty of cool features. You see, I've just installed it. iTunes turn red. And here we can use the dark menu. It's awesome too. Check it out. Pretty cool. And that's about it. Just to show the first open beta running on a Hackintosh. Thanks to insanelymac and all those guys. Battery. Thank you for watching.